you rub his nose, you wish come true. I got a lot of big wishes, so I'm gonna wish some good stuff. Hopefully they come true here in Dubrovnik.
Glavna zvijezda filma oduševljena je ljepotama Dubrovnika.
The location is amazing. It's one of the most fantastic places I've been in the world. Truly, it's unreal.
Filmski spektakl Aleksandra vratit će nas u razdoblje stare Grčke. Scene snimljene na lokacijama unutar dubrovačkih zidina ispričat će priču o mladoj spartanskoj princezi u borbi protiv zlih sila, a sve kako bi ljudima vratila mir.
Prvo je bilo u planu da se snima u Sloveniji, a pošto sam iz Slovenije, ali zadnjih 6 mjeseci živim u Dubrovniku, jer tu mi je ista bolja polovica i zato smo onda vidjeli da imamo u bistvu scenografiju i sve to što trebamo, tako da sam se ono odlučio na kraju toga za Dubrovnik.
Snimanje koje počinje za 4 dana okupit će glumačku ekipu sa svih strana svijeta.
We have people from London, from America, from local people, some local talents. Also some people who don't have anything with acting, we want to participate the local people also into the movie.
Producenti filma toliko su se oduševili Dubrovnikom da bi Aleksandra trebala biti tek početak suradnje.
We are looking for different locations also for script that I wrote in the future to make an additional movie because the sights here are just amazing.
Poslovni partneri zbog jake bure ovih su dana nerijetko bili jedini šetači na Stradunu. Iako je vjetar paralizirao jug Hrvatske, pripreme na snimanju filma nisu zaustavljene.
I've seen hurricanes, big earthquakes, been all the places where a lot of disasters has happened. That was nothing.
Daniel i Bobby dobro su poznati u filmskom svijetu. Producent filma Daniel Utješanović nedavno je snimio reklamu s Jamesom Bondom, odnosno Danielom Craigom, dok je Bobby M. Prechtinger u filmu Euro Kings glumio uz Erika Robertsa, brata planetarno popularne Oscarovke Julia Roberts.
In the beginning I was a little bit worried because, you know, his experience is so good and he's so well known, and working with a professional like that, it teaches you so much, and I'm so glad I did that. It gave me confidence. I saw where I want to be in the next level of acting.
Bobby ima i svoju liniju nakita, Modern Prophecy, koju rado nose Johnny Depp, Enrique Iglesias, Maroon 5 i Elvisova kći Lisa Marie Presley.
Everything that is creative art was always a passion for me, so this is how I start breaking through. You know, I start designing clothes, jewelry, and this and that, and a lot of celebrities and stuff start wearing my stuff and get notice of me.
Kako bismo mu pokazali tradicionalan dubrovački filigranski nakit, Bobija smo poveli u zlatarnicu u starome gradu. Precizna izrada i šarm starine su ga oduševili.
We're gonna try to use some of it maybe for the set for maybe Alexander or one of the queens or evil characters. Would fit perfect.
No najveće oduševljenje uslijedilo je nakon što su u zlatarnici ugledali starinske svjećnjake.
We lose like three months for looking cancer, because cancer was one of the most important props in the film. And we're looking in Bosnia and Herzegovina, in Croatia, in Serbia. I was looking around, and then thanks to the TV,
we
come to the jury and we find 4 of them.
Great, so one problem solved.
U iščekivanju Aleksandre, koja bi premijeru trebala doživjeti krajem 2017. ekipi želimo mnogo sreće na snimanju u Dubrovniku.
Thank you for interviewing us and showing up the town so detailed. Grateful to be here and hope to see you guys all on set.
Of Aleksandra.
Thank you.